evidence of God working in this room tonight. Because Michelle and Hypomone did not coordinate efforts. But our song that we're going to close with tonight is a song titled Hypomone, which in Greek means perseverance. It means to bear up under. It means to overcome. It means to persevere. It means to endure. And the words for this song come straight out of Isaiah 41. Kurt began playing this lick one night, and I ran out and I grabbed my Bible and I just flipped it open. I know some of you have done that flipping dip. Well, it opened up to Isaiah 41, and I just began singing. And that's where this came from. Thank you. even though I